last cycle was good. He must have worn a vest.
It's like he just faded into the night. A real pro.
I'm sure it was this general or somebody working for him.
Yeah, but why kill Lola?
To silence her. He hired her to hit those deposit boxes. She could ID him. He's the key to this, all right?
Yeah, but who is he?
He could be with the Triad, but it doesn't jive. Let's backtrack. What exactly do we know about Cypress Holdings?
There's every indication Cypress has used the Russian mob to funnel money. But it's an offshore trust. It'll take eons to track down the real owners.
Yep, it's real scarce, but they do own a local jet leasing company at the Santa Monica Airport.
Okay, how about I check it out?
Be careful.
Live from the crime scene. Thank you. hot shitload of paperwork. Sorry, pal. You should have asked for more aid.
Don't believe what you see at the movies. In all my years here, I ain't never seen a case where it all clicked together as kosher as a Hollywood flick. Now, the ugly truth is, at the end of the day, you go home and wonder about all those loose ends, even as you sit on the crapper trying to read the Times, or maybe you're trying to smooch some babe after a nice dinner. But you find yourself fretting over a pinky found at a crime scene 3 years ago, and you can't help thinking, shit, who belonged to that freaking pinky?
Yeah, being a detective is a real bummer.
But you do it anyway. You get up in the morning, you try again, hoping that next time, you get it right. And you know what? You just might.
Then again, you might just screw it up again.